अभी अभी गीत हम सुन रहे थे
The song that
तो
we were
उसमें
listening to
लाइन
just
बहुत
now
अच्छी थी
has a very beautiful line.
कि हम किस्मत यानी भाग्य के धनी है।
We are the
धनी
ones
कहते हैं जिसके
who
पास
have
बहुत धन
received
होता
so
है
much
ना, तो
fortune.
उसको कहते हैं
Dhani is
धनी।
someone who has so much
तो
wealth.
गीत की लाइन
And so
थी,
the line of the song is
तो हम किस्मत के
We
धनी
have
हैं।
the wealth of fortune.
तो हर एक अपने आप को
And so
देखे
each one should look at themselves
कि भाग्य तो
that
हम
yes,
सबको
we
मिला
each
है,
have received our fortune
क्योंकि भाग्य
because
विधाता
we
हमें
have
मिला
found the
है।
bestower of fortune.
तो भाग्य
And
विधाता
so
क्या
what would the
देंगा?
bestower of fortune
भाग्य ही
give? He would
देंगा
give
ना।
fortune, wouldn't he?
तो भाग्य तो
And so we
हमको
have all
सबको बांट
received
रहा है,
our fortune. He
क्योंकि
has
बाबा के
distributed this
पास
fortune.
तो भाग्य का
Because
बहुत बड़े
Baba
से बड़ा
has a
भंडार
huge
है,
store of
इसलिए
fortune.
सभी को
And so,
बड़ी
with a
दिल से
big heart,
बांटा
he
है।
has distributed the fortune to
लेकिन
everyone.
जो बाबा ने तो
So Baba
बांटा है
has
बड़ी दिल
distributed
से,
this with a big heart.
हमने उस भाग्य को
Have
प्राप्त
we
कर
attained this fortune?
कितना उस
And
भाग्य के खुशी
how
में
much do we
रहती है,
remain in
नशे
the
में
happiness
रहती
and
है,
intoxication
निश्चय
of
में
that
रहती।
fortune and in the faith of that fortune?
पहले फाउंडेशन है
The main
निश्चय,
foundation is faith.
भगवान द्वारा हमको
We
भाग्य
have
मिला
received
है।
our fortune from God.
भाग्य
The
विधाता ही
bestower of
हमारा
fortune
दाता
is
है,
our bestower.
ये
With
निश्चय
this
है।
certainty and faith,
तो
then
नशा
there
भी
will be
होगा।
intoxication.
आज स्थूल में कोई भी प्राप्ति
Today, if
होती
there
है
is any attainment on a physical
तो
level,
प्राप्ति का
then
नशा
there will
जरूर
definitely
होता
be
है।
the intoxication of that attainment.
तो निश्चय
And so there
है
is
तो
firm
नशा भी है,
faith, then there will also
और
be
नशा
intoxication.
है तो
And where
खुशी
there is
जरूर होगी।
intoxication, there will definitely be happiness.
तो हम भी अपने आप को
So we should
देखें।
look at ourselves.
एक है
One is to
जानना,
know. And
दूसरी
the second
स्टेज है
stage is
मानना,
to accept.
और तीसरी
And the
स्टेज
third
है
stage
मान
is
करके
to move
चलना।
along whilst having accepted.
तो तीनों में से हमारी स्टेज
So
क्या
from
है?
these three, which is my stage?
मानने तक है,
Do I stop at
जानने तक
accepting
है,
or at knowing?
या
Or
चलने
am
तक
I
है?
able to move along whilst considering and
क्योंकि
accepting?
प्रैक्टिकल मालूम पड़ता
Because
है
we can get to know on a practical level
चलन
through our
और
behavior
चेहरे
and
से।
our
ये
face.
दर्पण
This
है,
is the mirror.
किसको भी पहचानना
If you want
है
to recognize
तो
anyone,
आप किस दर्पण
then
से जान
what
सकते हैं
mirror
ये कैसा है
would
क्या
you
है?
use to know how they
अपने
are,
आप को भी
to know yourself
और
and also
दूसरे को
others?
भी, चेहरे और चलन से।
From the face and the
तो शुरू
behavior.
शुरू में बाबा ने सुनाया था कि कोई आपसे पूछे
So Baba told us right in the beginning that if someone
क्या है?
asks you,
कोई भी किसे
how
मिलता
are
है,
you?
तो यही पूछता है ना, क्या हाल
If
है?
you meet someone,
क्या चाल
then they
है?
ask this, isn't it? How
तो
are you?
अगर कोई पूछे आपसे कि आपका
So
हाल
Baba
चाल
said,
क्या
if
है?
someone asks you,
तो आप क्या
how
बताएंगे?
are you?
हमारा हाल
What would you
क्या
tell
है?
them?
खुशहाल, खुशहाल।
We are happy.
तो सभी
So tell
हाल
them
है?
that we are happy. Our condition is filled with happiness.
कभी भी
So
याद
is everyone
प्यार
happy?
देता है ना? बाबा।
And when Baba gives
तो
love and remembrance
तो
Avyakt Bhakt Dada,
then
he uses one
सदा.
word a lot. And that word is
तो
constantly or always. So do you
है?
always
तो
or constantly have this condition of happiness? And
तो
then your how do you move along? You move along as an angel. And so this can be known through your face and behavior. If in your behavior and activity there is the angelic form. And the first indication of being an angel is to be double light. Are they moving along or are they flying? So it's not that their feet would be off the ground and they're literally flying, but it's as if when someone is so happy, it's as if that happiness is sparkling so much on their face, and we would say that this one is flying, and so not flying with their feet. But because they have a high stage, and so what happens when you fly, you go high. And also in your activity, there would be lightness in relationships, lightness with one another. When we come into the connection with the Brahmin family, even within the relationships there, there will be lightness. Also lightness in your own nature. Sometimes we say, you know, what can I do? My nature is such, isn't it? My nature is like this. And so we become heavy because of our own nature. We don't want it to be like that. But by seeing the self, we think, oh, what can I do? My nature is like that. This is how I am, but my feeling, my intention is very good. And so because of this, an angel is one who does not even have the thought of attraction in their sanskars and in their thoughts. An angel means one that they are never attacked by old sanskars in their heart. And why? Because Baba is sitting in their heart.